Hi, this is the Phoenix back for another energy update for the sign of Leo. Just keep in mind these are general readings, they're not going to resonate for all of you. But for the ones that it does resonate for, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. For those of you interested in a personal reading with me, all the information is in the description box below. I am running a Valentine's Day special, $30 for 30 minutes, so if you guys are interested in that, the email is in the description box below where you can contact me. Alright, I am also doing lives every day at 1 p.m. It would be up on the screen somewhere. And I am offering two questions for $10 using my Super Chat or Cash App or PayPal, whichever one you guys have. So if you guys want to take advantage of that, you can also do so. Alright, so you're having a lot of stress, worry, and anxiety concerning a particular person. You're focused on this individual at this point in time. You find them to be handsome, mysterious, that sort of stuff. But they are still causing you a bit of worry and anxiety because you feel like they're taking advantage of you. You feel like they're taking something from you against your will, and it is causing you to feel insecure and feel like you're being used. And I guess you have had some type of conversation with someone that you hold in high regards, and they may have agreed with you as regards to your connection and your relationship. So there is a decision that you have to make concerning the person or the individual or the relationship or the situation because you want change. You want something to change here. But I do see you getting what it is you want. There is a lot of happiness, financial gain, as well as love coming into you guys. So it would seem that no matter what you're going through at this point in time, you're going to actually have the light at the end of the tunnel showing in on you, making you feel very happy. Alright? So there is definitely going to be a change in the situation for you guys very soon. Alright, so you could be dealing with a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, but this person, you feel like they don't care about you. You feel like they don't show their love for you. And even when they do, it confuses you. Because you know they have a lot of options. You just don't understand what is their thing with you. Because they act like they don't care, and then they act like they do. So it makes you wonder what is happening here. This person broke your heart when they walked away from you, and yet still they are in constant communication with you, and this confuses the heck out of you. It could be a water sign you're dealing with, Scorpio, Pisces, or Cancer, or you could have it in your chart, but it would seem that this person doesn't want a connection with you. They don't want to have a new beginning in love with you. They don't want to have any sexual connection to you, but yet still, they keep in contact with you, and this causes you to feel a certain type of way, confused. You stay up at night trying to sort out the situation to find some type of plausible answer as to why this person is doing that. And you've been waiting for a while to see what is happening here, to see what type of change would happen in the connection, to see what this person is really up to or what it is they want from you. And you could never quite get the type of clarity that you're looking for. They are not fighting for the connection, yet still they're not fighting to let it go. So it makes you feel like, what the heck is happening? This person hits you up at certain times just to say, hi, how you doing? And then they're gone again. And it's like, what the heck? Because they said they didn't want a connection to you. They gave up on the relationship. So you decided to stay quiet and withdrawn and don't communicate. Yet still, they still do. Because you decided, well, if they don't want to talk to me, I don't want to talk to them. But yet still they still communicate, and that confuses the heck out of you. Could be a Gemini, Libra, Aquarius you're dealing with, or could be a Pisces. But this person talks to you like you guys are still in a connection, like nothing ever happened, like they have no regrets of walking out on you, and they act like you guys could be friends. Yeah, because they don't want a new beginning in love with you, they don't want a relationship with you, but yet still they speak to you like you guys are friends. This person doesn't understand that you could never be friends with them, because they are moving slowly back towards you. You may not notice it or may not realize it, but this person is moving closely, moving back towards you. Now, they may not be sure as to how to come back towards you, because they are stuck in their head about you, or it could be you stuck in your head about them, but it would seem that they never really wanted an ending. They said they did. They probably ghosted you for a little while, but then they resurfaced and they started to text again and they started to call again, and this made you even more confused, because now they act like you guys are friends, which is definitely not what you want from the connection. You want a relationship. You want them to take action towards you as regards to a relationship. Or what is the point of it? Yeah, you want them to reciprocate you. You want them to understand that you're in love with them and you're willing to put the work into it if they are willing to. But they were the one that walked away from you, so you're not really too interested in trying to chase after them. So they said they didn't want a commitment with you and that was okay with you, but then you don't understand why they keep communicating with you. You don't get it. I don't get it. Well, actually I do, but you know what I mean? Because they're still stuck on you. They're stuck on the fact that they may have treated you poorly. They may have done things that was not right. And they were the one that was unsure of themselves and they decided to break the connection. They were the one that were non-committal to you. Now, if these roles are reversed, please reverse it. But somebody here was non-committal. They didn't want to commit to you. They didn't want to build anything with you. And now they're back. And they want you to give them a second chance. They want you to take a leap in their direction. And they actually want a relationship. They just haven't said it to you yet. But that is what it is. Their intentions are for you. So, yes, that is good news for those of you that have been waiting to reconcile with this person. They want you to take a risk on them again. Because you are like, okay, so if you don't want to be in a connection with me, why are you still speaking to me? Why are you still trying to contact me? We can't be friends. I literally hear that from someone. And this person acts like nothing happened between you and them. Like you guys could be buddies that hang out. Yeah. But everything is moving in divine timing. So pay close attention to the things that are happening. It wasn't actually an ending. It was some type of regeneration that was happening. So this person needed to take some time out to find themselves. Now you have a choice whether you're taking them back. Yes or no. But this person wants a romantic connection to you, because they love you just as much as you love them. But I'm not sure if you're going to give this person an easy time in coming back. But they want a connection with you. So wherever you were confused, yeah, that is what they want. But you have the choice if you take them back, yes or no. Alright? So this is what I have for you guys. I hope it does help. Have a good one.